August learners, greetings of the day. Welcome back to another module of online refresher course on pedagogical innovations and research methodology. I am Professor Vandana Punia, Human Resource Development Center, Guru Jambeshwar University of Science and Technology, Hisar. Welcome you all. Today, we will learn about flipped classrooms, which are known as a pedagogy first approach in 21st century learning. There is a famous quotation of Brian Brett that the flipped classroom is not a methodology, it is ideology. In flipped classroom approach, teachers are supposed to engage learners within and outside the classroom through a variety of innovative instructional strategies. It is associated with different learning styles in multiple classroom environments. Pedagogical research revealed that flipped classroom approach is highly beneficial for developing 21st century skills and improving student academic achievement. The present module highlights theoretical framework of the flipped classroom learning. In this module, you will be able to understand meaning of flipped classroom learning, characteristics of flipped classroom learning, along with four pillars of flipped classroom learning. Also going to explore advantages of the flipped classroom learning and disadvantages of the flipped classroom learning. Friends, at the outset, let us understand meaning of flipped classroom learning first. Flipped classroom learning is an instructional technique. In fact, it is also a form of blended learning. It is opposite to the customary class learning environment. In flipped classroom learning model, interactive and technology-enriched classroom instruction material are delivered. This passes into the classroom activities, including those usually called homework. Students watch online lectures in a flipped classroom, participate on online discussions at home while engaging in classroom concepts under teacher's guidance. This is an intentional activity in which instructions are delivered via learner-centered model. In this approach, topic is introduced outside the classroom through technology to learners. Classroom time is utilized to generate meaningful learning opportunities to explore the given topic in depth understanding. In this process, content delivery can take a variety of forms in a flipped classroom as online group conversation, e-content in the form of text, video, or animated lessons prepared by the educator or through open education resources with licensing issues. The perfect or ideal duration of the video lesson is supposed to be 20 minutes maximum. In flipped classroom, lesson would be followed by activity-based learning and traditional homework concerns to engage learners within learning context. During flipped classroom learning, there are various classroom activities like laboratory experiments, document analysis, discussion, presentation, current events discussion, project-based learning, along with practical orientations. The main characteristic of flipped classroom is diverse type of active learning, differentiated teaching, high-order thinking skills, problem finding, teamwork, design, and problem solving are good example of these activities. Through these activities, teacher or mentor can spend more time in the classroom as learners solve difficult problems, work in teams, study, and develop knowledge with the help of their teachers and peers. There is individualized interaction between a teacher and student in a flipped classroom. As they engage in and assess their learning, students are actively involved in the development and creation of information. Now, I am concluding the meaning of flipped classroom learning involves blended learning, consists of face-to-face interaction combined with self-study via technology. In this process, pre-recorded video lectures are watched outside the classroom. After entering in classroom, students are well prepared, armed with questions or doubts with some background knowledge. The concept behind the flipped classroom is that learners should have access to the resources, think about the concept before introducing in class, and must have mastery on high-order thinking skills. As next dimension of this module, there are various characteristics of flipped classroom, which I am going to explain one by one. The very first characteristics of flipped classroom learning is varied forms of learning. empirical findings in pedagogical researches has identified that flipped classroom learning consists of all forms of learning, including all learning styles. It includes oral, visual, problem solving, critical thinking, along with creativity and innovation. The second characteristic of this type of learning is application-based approach. Reverse to traditional teaching, flipped classroom is based on application-based approach in the form of activity-based learning. There are a variety of activities in this learning that take place in application-oriented approach of learning objective. Of course, this learning is based on practical orientation. The next is accessibility is third characteristic of flipped classroom learning. The flipped classroom learning is highly based on technology. Technology-enabled instructional material is unique characteristic of this learning. Availability of resources or accessibility in flipped classroom is convenient for everyone, whether he is teacher or learner. These are, in fact, user-friendly. In flipped classroom learning, there is greater facility of communication and interaction between teacher and student as compared to traditional classrooms. The next characteristic is student-centered teaching or learner-centered instruction. Flipped classroom assists a learner-centered model. This model makes sure that the course through flipped class is mainly focused on learners' inclusive achievement and accomplishments within learning context. Depth learning is also a very unique characteristic of the flipped classroom learning. Flipped classroom learning model believes in depth and massive learning and discourages the cramming or rote learning. The last but the not least, self-directed learning as a characteristic of flipped classroom approach encourages self-directed individual learning. Learner will be more responsible and accountable towards their learning because they have been provided sufficient resources, foundation information, and through continuously observation and feedback given by their teacher, it will prepare them good self-directed learner for more difficult courses. Now, in previous section of this module, we have explored meaning, structure, and characteristic of flipped classroom learning. In subsequent section, I am going to explain four pillars of flipped classroom approach. Four pillars of flipped classroom approach are as follows: F, L, I, P. The first pillar of flipped classroom learning is flexible environment. In flipped classroom, flexible environment is generated for individual that allows learner to learn the new concepts at their own speed, pace, and interest. Teacher continuously observe and monitor students and make appropriate adjustments. There are diverse opportunities and different styles of ways where students can learn the content and demonstrate mastery. The second pillar is learning culture. In flipped classroom, learning culture is intensive and in-depth about learning context. This is also called learner-centered culture, where students are given opportunities to engage in meaningful activities. Teacher's role is not central. Teachers or mentor support students and make them manageable through differentiation and feedback. Third pillar is intentional content. Intentional content is central point in flipped classroom learning. Teacher decides and curates relevant content, which is based on prioritizing those concepts used in direct instruction for learners to make content accessible and relevant to all students. They continually remain in thinking process about how they can use the flipped learning model in developing conceptual understanding of a particular learning context. In this approach, teacher decides the content, which is already planned and intentional in form of what materials need to teach and what students should explore on their own. The fourth pillar is professional educator. In flipped classroom learning, role of professional educator is quite different from traditional classroom approach. Of course, in flipped classroom, role of educator is more important and challenging. Their job is frequently observed by their students, assess them, and provide them relevant feedback. Of course, they are having reflective approach in their instruction. They accept constructive criticism and tolerate meticulous confusion in their classrooms. It is also seen that they appear as less visibly prominent roles but remain essential elements that enable flipped learning to occur. After studying four pillars of flipped classroom learning, let us explore process of working of flipped classroom. In flipped classroom, very first, learner watch one or several pre-recorded lectures with animated text. The second, they watch these videos at their own speed because everyone has its own learning style. After watching videos and studying the text, now learner have a grasp on the study material before they come to class. After exploring the process of flipped classroom, again there arises a question, what the flipped classroom is not? The flipped classroom is not just online videos about replacing teacher with video, an online class student working without structure. Finally, the flipped classroom can be pre-made tutorials and programs along with video and animated text, interactive websites, primary source images or documents, simulations and animations, slide share, hyperlinked images, web quest, forms, poll, questionnaire. There is another point of discussion which is next dimension of this module. Why are teachers flipping for the flipped classrooms? In fact, 21st century pedagogy insists teachers to adopt flipped classroom approach for improving, enhancing and making educational experiences more vibrant, dynamic and unique. There are a number of reasons why flipping the classroom is significant for teachers and learners. The very first reason is consumption of lecture notes at learner pace. In flipped classroom, there is opportunity for students to study lecture notes at their own pace. Learners in traditional classrooms are bound and dependent on teacher pace. But in flipped classroom, learner can rewind and replay the video at any time in order to grasp the complex concept. The second reason is quick and fast feedback. In flipped classroom approach, teachers are recognized as a resource because learners usually apply new knowledge at their own through homework. They have access of resources and get immediate help from teachers. The third reason is flipping the classroom work. Flipping the classroom requires technology to deliver course content to their learners. Videos, text, animations play vast role in flipping the classroom. It is the responsibility of institution to provide a platform to teacher and learners for recording and streaming this type of content material. Now, in the age of digitalization, when technology is in the hands of every person, teachers and learners can take benefit to this new style of pedagogical innovation. There is a unique perspective for teachers in this module in form of the section entitled as How to Flip Classroom in a Better Way. It is not impossible but challenging task for teachers to adopt flipped classroom approach. By following certain steps, a teacher can flip classroom in a better way. Very first is, adopt technology is first step for flipped classroom. Teachers must learn, practice and adopt technology because flipped classroom learning dependent deeply on technology. Teachers of flipped classroom learning will create and share e-content in form of text, videos, etc. For this process, teacher has to pick a technology and decide how student will access all contents. An LMS will help you keep everything streamlined in one place as you launch your program. The famous LMS are Moodle, Course Builder, Canvas, Blackboards, etc. Video and content is next step for flipping classroom. There is a dire need to keep the content interesting, attractive and short. It is amazing that a lecture which is supposed to take 1 hour to finish can be covered into 15 or 20 minutes video. Teacher may take help to explore videos and other interactive contents from quality open education resources, that is OER. This is another essential step that we be clear with students and parents. It is better to explain what is flipped learning and which type of activities would be covered before launching. Because flipping the mindset is not an easy task. The next step is make your student accountable. flipped learning model largely depend upon learner engagement and participation. It is essential that teacher must have devised a system that track and hold student accountable for watching your videos. Teacher must have LMS or learning management system from which he ensure that students are working and progress is going on. Carry on or proper scheduling is also an important step for flipped classroom approach. This is mandatory requirement that there should be a proper schedule and system so that planning, recording, shooting or assessment can become scheduled. Now let us explore flipped classroom activities. Flipped classroom approach is now paradigm of 21st century, where teacher-centered classroom have been shifted to learner-centered classroom. This is need of the hour that teachers would design their lesson according to flipped classroom. There are some examples of flipped classroom activity which can be undertaken by teachers. The very first example is assessment. Assessment is core pillar of flipped classroom approach. Assessment can be from active, summative or interactive type. In flipped classroom model, there is to make sure that learner must have background information about the concept which is going to be delivered. After the lecture, there must be provision of feedback, MCQs, short answers may be taken as an assessment devices as flipped classroom activities. The second main activity of flipped classroom is question generation. In flipped classroom, students are given opportunity to clear their confusion or misperception with an active question answer question. In this process, questions are generated by learners or teachers and via feedback responses are collected. The specific activity which add to uniqueness in flipped classroom is brainstorming sessions. Brainstorming sessions are instrumental to flipped classroom learning. In this session, learners try to solve the problem. Participate in discussion or perform targeted tasks. This is also a significant activity which is stay active. Active learning is main constituent of flipped classroom to engage learners engaged with new material. This is also a significant activity which is stay active. Active learning is main constituent of flipped classroom to engage learners engaged with new material during class time or after the class. This is very crucial section of this module that how to flip a classroom. Very first, empower the students also by creating or generating student-centered learning environment. The second is move the role of teacher into guide and facilitator. Use technology, LMS and other digital tools and technologies to create and share the e-content. Evaluate learning outcomes regularly and generate practice session and exercises to fulfill the learner need and requirement. Create learning communities. Now I am going to explore the advantages of the flipped classroom learning. There are many advantages of utilizing flipped classroom approach, some including self-paced learning. Student can be benefited from flipped classroom approach because it provides opportunity to them for self-paced learning, that is, as and when they want to learn, it gives autonomy to them for flexible learning times. The second is depth understanding. This is the biggest advantages of flipped classroom approach, that this gives the learner autonomy for depth learning. From basic foundation on a certain topic, learner can go to deeper learning material. Third is better preparation. In flipped classroom, there is more and more assignments for mastery and good understanding of the concept. So, there is opportunity for students to have better preparation. The next is reuse lectures. Lecture notes can be reused or utilized by teachers. The next is create transparency. Teachers and learners can easily keep track of performance and have good access to learning resources. Instead of having amicable qualities of flipped classroom, there are still some disadvantages of flipped classroom approach. The very first is technological concerns. If there is no access to internet, it means there is no study and no homework. It also creates inconvenience for learners and teachers. The second disadvantage is it takes time. Flipping the classroom at first sight is not so simple and easy, friends. Setting up first flipped classroom requires more time and energy, and it is also difficult for teachers to introduce this concept with old mindset. It is also a challenge to change the mindset. This change can take some time because they must learn how to move from a passive learning style to an active learning style. The third disadvantage is lack of motivation. Sometimes, due to lack of motivation, students are neutral to do homework because it needs close monitoring. The fourth disadvantage is not for every student. Flipped classroom learning is not suitable for every student. Students need to know the concept of metacognitive skills. It means they must know how to learn and which learning style suits them best. The flipped classroom requires a lot of self-discipline, but this will come with practice. Now, I am concluding this model. Flipped classroom approach is now considered as insignia for 21st century pedagogy. It may be taken as ideology, not methodology. Students of this century is now termed as millennial learners and keep technology in their hands. So, it is need of the hour that traditional learning should be transformed into flipped classroom learning. The present module highlights the meaning, structure, advantages and disadvantages of flipped classroom learning. Happy learning. Thank you.